In this lecture, we'll discuss the drawback of SR flip-flop. The drawback of SR flip-flop is when we apply S equal to 1 or equal to 1 and the clock is asserted, we will get invalid output. Okay, N plus 1, Qn plus 1 and Qn plus 1 bar both become same. Both output should be complementary, no? So it is violating that rule. That's why invalid or unused condition is the drawback of SR flip-flop. To overcome this, we went to JK flip-flop. Okay.